Stay here, or you want me to put it in the hat also? Or is there something on this you want?
We're actually you turned it on, right?
Yeah.
It's on. Video. We wanted to get
someone is supposed to be.
Yeah.
Oh Lord, I gotta get.
Let's.
Which side is supposed to be heading? Is that the way? It's supposed to be the opposite way.
No, it's supposed to be this way. Right here's the camera. Okay. Yeah.
There we go. There we go.
You can just leave it out.
They're coming.
You can leave it out while he's taking pictures.
Got you. Okay, you could have told us that. Then it's why you didn't tell us that. That was.
Well, he's waiting for my instructions.
Okay, good. All right. She's coming to help us so that we can get it all done nicely. Oh my God. My God, you all look as if you're just getting married the first time.
So you are pastor?
Yes, ma'am. Sherlock, as in Sherlock Holmes, Padmore. So forget the Padmore.
Pastor Sherlock.
Yeah, Sherlock is good. You can't miss that. You can't miss that.
Well, I'm so happy.
That we have a Sherlock. She's just trying to find a song and then we'll be good. Let this wonderful couple, Dennis and Sue, have fun. Let them enjoy it. Let them enjoy the moment. No rush. I want you to help us video this wonderful couple as they stand to love upon each other. All right. Dennis and Sue, 23 years ago when you said I do, you had no idea what the 23 years would have brought you. Through those years, you have now come to this awesome setting to renew your vows of commitment to one another. As we begin, can we bow in prayer? Father, we thank you for the awesome covenant of marriage. We thank you for Dennis and we thank you for Sue. We thank you for your faithfulness towards them. They have covered over the years the hills and the valleys, the mountains and the low points. But more importantly, we thank you that they have battled together because of the power. As we come together today to renew this commitment, we ask for your grace, your mercy, and your love to continue to be extended towards them. Bless them, we pray. In your name.
Amen. Thank you so much. Now see, we need to do this. He's like, why do we need to do this? Why do we need to get married again?
Oh no, he's going to find out. Paul writing to the church at Corinth, the first book, the 13th chapter says, if I speak with the tongues of men and of angels and don't have love, I become a sounding brass and a tinkling cymbal. He says, love suffereth long. Love is kind. It envieth not. Vaunteth not itself. Love is not puffed up. Doth not behave itself unseemly. Love seeketh not her own. Is not easily provoked. Love thinketh no evil. Rejoiceth not in iniquity, but rejoiceth in the truth. And then it says, love feareth all things. Love endureth all things. Love believeth all things. Love hopeth all things. And then Brother Paul writing, he says, in the conclusion, he said, there is faith, hope, and love. but the greatest of these is love. And there's no question in my heart that the reason we are standing here is because of the love you guys share in your heart for each other that continues to grow from day to day as you continue this journey as husband and wife. Dennis, will you continue to take seriously your beloved one? Will you continue to love her, cherish her, in sickness and health, for richer or poorer, for better or worse, keeping yourself only onto her? Long as you both shall live. Look at her as you answer that question. So, will you continue to take Dennis as your beloved husband? Will you continue to love him and cherish him in sickness and health, for richer or poorer, for better or worse? Keep yourself only unto him as long as you both shall live.
I will.
Beautiful. Whenever there's a celebration like this, something is always given and something is received. I'm told that Dennis at this moment would like to place a ring on your finger. Say these words as you give it to Sue. This ring. A symbol of unbroken love.
A symbol of unbroken love.
Seals my promise. To be your faithful and loving husband. With all that I am.
And all that I have,
I will love you always.
I will love you always.
All the way.
Yes.
Excellent. Sue, can you touch Dennis' ring, symbolically giving it to him again? This ring.
A symbol of unbroken love.
Seals my promise. To be your faithful and loving one. With all that I am, and all that I have, I will love you always. Dennis and Sue, it was really 24 years ago that you met, but 23 years back. You've had to deal with many situations along the journey. And there were times that you questioned some of the decisions you made. But the one fact that you can conquer everything and be here today means that there's a love that you share for each other and with each other that is unbreakable and unshakable. With that said, I ask you to redouble your efforts. Continue to love on each other. Continue to talk to each other. Continue to trust in each other and continue to place God at the head of your life. With that said, by the powers that seal me, and in conformity to the laws of these islands, I hereby declare you still husband and wife. Dennis, please kiss your wife. This is a walk, all right. As soon as you're ready, hold on for the photographer to take.
Yeah, looks like we made it. Look how far we've come, my baby. We might have took a long way. We knew we'd get there someday. They said, I bet they'll never make.
The more dancer here, Kiefer. Ooh.
It was no accident. Me finding you. Someone had a hand in it. Long before we ever knew. Now I just can't believe.